final dodo walked the earth 400 years ago. No more flapping wings and croaking. The dodo, yes, has croaked, he's in the doo-doo. He lies extinct, no more delicious in Mauritius, or at least that's what I think. And Salvador Dali died in 1989 with the artist of moustaches like his anti-artist predecessor Dada. Painting stuff, did he look back and then realize he'd painted quite enough? And well, let's face it, most of it was guff. Dada died, Dali died, the dodo died, Dada died, Dali died, the dodo died, and the dodo died. In an underpass in Paris, being driven by a drunk, Lady Di and Odie fired met their end, going thunk into a pillar. Now dead and gone, but the only person to survive, he had his seatbelt on. And the presenter, Jill Dando, she was stalked and shot and killed by an unhinged sort of stalker, doing it for thrills, that's not unusual. No, it isn't strange with care in the community, but hey, she's still dead just the same. Yes, when you're dead, we're all more or less the same. Dada died, Dali died, the dodo died, Dando died, Dodie died with Di, he died. Dada died, Dali died, the dodo died, Dando died, Dodie died with Di, he died, and the dodo died. It's been a dodgy decade. Dumbledore died, Dobby died, Dio died, Dodd died. But now I'm looking at the dandy, but I guess that doesn't count, it's a comic. And Dandare is just a cartoon, so why should I care? But who's still there on her own? I'd tell you if I were Dido, I'd be quaking in my boots in case some maniac comes shooting, or a car runs into concrete at 100, or she dies out from hunger or old age in the doo-doo like the dodo. Still Dido is alive, yes she survives. Dada died, Dali died, the dodo died, Dando died, Dodie died, the Di, he died, Dada died. Dali died, the dodo died, Dando died, Dodie died, with Di he died, Dido's alive.